So, you guys are only going to communicate through whistling from now on? And this is supposed to make me learn faster? But how can you talk to each other in whistles? No one does that!